Welcome back to our exploration of the Orion's Arm project. Today we'll give an overview of direct neural interfaces. What is a direct neural interface? A direct neural interface, also known as a DNI, is a device that connects a brain to other things like computers, other brains, and more. The first DNI was a simple neural jack that only had very basic features like VR and AR. Over the centuries, DNI was perfected, gaining more features and even improving cognitive abilities. There are many ways of installing them. We hope this video will help you find which DNI and installation method is best for you. One of the least invasive installation methods for grown neural interfaces is via technocyte spore bonding. To begin the installation, you can put technocyte spores into your body by a variety of means, including injection, nasal spray, or even ingestion of food or beverage. Afterwards, these spores will attach to your nervous system. Over weeks or months, different components grow throughout your body into a mature DNI system. The DNI installation method with moderate invasiveness, speed, and tool size is use of a little device called a surgicon. This device is placed near one of the openings in your skull. Tendrils reach out into your head and build the necessary components inside. The entire process is painless because the tendrils numb the nerves. The surgicon only takes a few hours to finish its work, so it's encouraged to go unconscious or find something you can do without moving your head or body until it's done. Over the course of a few weeks to a day, the components finish installation from the inside and merge with your nervous system. The last and fastest process for installing a DNI is by using a doc box. Simply walk into a chamber, and the box will sedate you, surgically open your skull, and install the DNI. After a few hours of intense assembly and cooling by tiny fibers, the DNI is installed. The tissue will be remolded, so there will be no scars within a few days. And with that, you know the three most common installation methods. Join the expert Discord server if you want to know more about DNI systems, or would like to fab one. Goodbye, and if you're looking to get a DNI, we hope the procedure will go well for you.